Quick Capture is a tool in the bottom tab area of Beyond, and it's designed to allow you to record current playback in your grid area into a queue to play back later. Under Menu, you can select which type of capture you would like to do. Capture Mode just takes all current output data and turns it into a single queue. Create your look using a workspace, maybe something like this. Click Capture, and then you can drag this from here into an empty queue cell. Now, when we click that queue, it'll remember everything that we had before when we stored it: timing, effects, and destinations. Under Menu, you can also create a new sequence mode. This allows you to create multiple captures in a row and then step between them. Let's make our first step, then our second step, and our third step. Then we can change between by beat, and let's change it to every single beat. Now, once we drag that into our workspace, it'll save that sequence and it'll animate to go through those scenes on each beat. You can also change to be by clock, audio, event, and more. Under Menu and Option, we can select whether we want it to be just shortcuts, so it looks back to the queue and effect indexes to build and capture every time, or store it as a new queue completely, so if you change stuff later, it won't update. Lastly, using this button, if your capture doesn't have anything specific about its zoning, you can decide where that capture will zone to before you drag it up, so it'll have all those zones from the creation instead of giving it a destination after. Thanks for watching our Quick Hints video on Quick Capture. If you still need help, feel free to contact our support line by emailing support@penguin.com, and we'll help you as soon as possible.